So, since last video, last video that I recorded it last Friday, and it wasn't uploaded until the day after because I had some issues with connection. But anyway, since then, since last Saturday, I've been ill and the flu, and it's not well, as you can tell. Look like a little bit dead. At least I feel like that. I even got this, you know, commercial, and it's sent directly to me, the commercial mail, or, you know, like real mail, not mail in the email, but mail in the mailbox. And gosh, what happened to my lip? It's all white. Okay, anyway, I blame the flu for that too. But anyway, I even got that, this commercial mail about a magazine for women 55 plus age, and I was like, okay, I'm 41, but yeah, whatever. Maybe I look like 55 plus, maybe I'll at least feel like it. I feel like I'm 124 or something. So yeah, it's been a rough week. I'm being ill, and now when I start to feel a little bit better, really so I stopped. And I feel so bad for her because she's just coughing and has this high fever, and yeah. At the same time, she's good spirit about it. She's always good spirit about everything. And she's like, I don't know. When she's awake, she's happy and playing, and you know. But she's just awake for a short while, and when she wanna rest a little bit and cuddle up, and fall asleep. The good thing is that I, from now, from today on, are free from school for 10 days. So the whole next week and Monday after that, because of Easter. And almost everyone is free now. Some people are a week after Easter, but most people are this week, or you know, the Easter week, which I really prefer to be free from that week. So yeah, and a lot of shops are closing down, and help stations and so on has limited opening hours and so on for Easter. So yeah, and because I've been ill, I haven't been able to prepare anything for Easter, any Easter eggs or any decorations and so on. I got a week left to do that with Easter eggs, but started with the decoration tonight. I have this like ribbon going for, along the ceiling in the living room, across the ceiling. And in the summertime, I had those little flags in different colors. And for Christmas, I had stars, paper stars in it. And now I'm gonna have some other decorations. And the question is if you can tell what this is. This is a little bunny. Got some of those, right? Tonight, and some little chickens, yeah, not very decorative, but from at least they have something. And this is supposed to look like an egg. I know it looks like a ball, but to get rid of other things, I think you can tell that it's an egg if it's supposed to be. And also make some flowers, and I'm gonna hang them because flying some. It's gonna be nice just to update it a little bit. So yeah, it overall has been a really rough week. A lot of, you know, memory days, you can say it like that. And the worst for me, at least, as was yesterday. Yesterday, my next youngest child, Atella, it was her birthday. She would have been 14. Yesterday, good on the 2nd of March, but she's not. She died the same day she was born. And so very few people remember. No, but you know, it's like some people wrote in at Facebook, and that's that. Like, of course, her siblings remember her, but nobody else, and it's really lonely. As it such a hard, I'm sorry, it's a hard time for me. It's getting even harder to be completely alone on that. To be the only one to remember and care about. It's not getting easier, I think it's getting harder for each year has passed, because every year it passed is the year without her, and it means that there are things that she was.